Stay safe out there, kids. And by the Nine Divines, stay on the road.
Hey, Uncle
Ben. Hey, kiddo. How you holding up?
Pretty okay, all things considered.
All they have is coffee?
Yeah, if you can call it that. It tastes like tar.
You want to make these Irish?
Mom and Dad...
They don't have to know. Hang on. Look what I got here. All right, a little for me.
All right.
And me. A little something for you.
All right.
Here is to your grandfather, best man, brother I ever knew.
Cheers.
Cliff?
No one. We're from the future. I'm Zaman. This is my wife, Monica.
Hey, Boris.
We know. The formula. You finished this morning? But it's the entire foundation of time travel. I mean, sure, it's going to be another 100 years before Kronos is sent back a couple of minutes.
Kronos?
But... Oh, yeah. The first time traveler.
Many people in your party about the environmental impact of what we do.
You can't raise pigs without excrement, ma'am. It just can't be done.
I see, yes.
They defecate. And they defecate with speed.
Oh,
and
Lord.
Volume.
Oh, goodness. Well,
yeah.
I hear that. They're pigs. Why wouldn't they? And I'm interested to hear a few other folks. I thank you for your time. Hello.
Tonight on America's Most Wanted.
Oh!
Mrs. Stickles, my name is Fat Freak Frank. I'm your daughter's number one fan.
Why would I get you flowers?
Well, I didn't do anything wrong. Oh, hold on. That'll be $8. I am all about the romance.
Gentlemen, Mr. Mayskillian.
Guys, I just want to say, hey, I'm all for labor, I'm all for unions, but you know and I know that you guys are going to endorse Lewis.
It's a business decision. We're going to do what's best for the union. By the way, if you decided on a running mate...
We're thinking about it.
Well, we think maybe you should consider Sanders.
Well, we're considering several options.
Well, maybe you should also consider giving us support in that new referendum.
Well, that depends.
What's up with this guy?
Hey. And this is what I always wanted to do. I know I can do this. I can... I just give it...
Whoa. We don't like getting our picture taken, please.
I got you. I understand. Look, what's this gonna take, huh? What do you need? $5? Little Amish Lincoln?
I think the two of you need to show a little more respect.
Oh,
what a dick.
Now, this was a neat trick. No one ever did it before. Identified a cell phone using time and GPS. We got everything on the phone that was text messaging from those coordinates at 16:45 hours today. Just a subpoena. With this, you can get account information and a phone number. And with a search warrant, you can get 2 months of text messages.
You've got 2 months of text messages in this file.
I do, if you got a warrant.
I tell you what, friend, we're gonna go back home and we're gonna start typing that warrant tomorrow morning. But right now, we wouldn't mind just taking a peek at what my man's been up to the last.
Did Miss Marsh have any boyfriends?
Not that I know. The only man I see coming around the house is the ex-husband. Sean's father. David. Yeah.
You think the kid is dead?
We have no reason to believe that, Mr. Resnick.
You see these faces, the posters in the paper? Every time I toss out a milk carton, I wonder if that kid made it back alive.
And there's the bell. Hollywood Haywood coming out, throwing punches, literally running it. He is now attacking Albini at will. Albini, arms hanging to his body like weights, occasionally throwing a weak punch. The punches are flying. It's a flurry. All Hollywood is just, oh, my goodness! Out of nowhere, a right punch by Albini has taken Hollywood Haywood.
Stage.
You're so cute when you're serious.
We've traced the phone call. It's coming from inside the elevator.
What are you wearing?
Well, she's not a princess anymore because the evil stepmother stole her crown when she was...
The winner of the Miss Montana contest. But her dreams of becoming Miss America crash and burn when she breaks her leg a week before the competition. And this guy's buddies, they're like, yo, man, you wake up in bed in Vegas with a girl and a ring on your finger, that doesn't mean you gotta stick with it, right? And this guy's like,
the ring is a manifestation of the bond we share as man and wife.
Maybe it's me, but I tell you what, I'm seeing something really beautiful.
You seen my woman?
Well, no, I mean, not exactly, no, but you understand.
My woman? She left me.
Hey, that's okay.
Baby, close your eyes and listen to the music. Dig to the summer breeze. It's a groovy night and I can show you how to use it. You come along with me and put your mind at ease.
Breathe. You gotta be fucking kidding me. You kidding me, right?
Mr. Conway, I didn't
Intimidate the work, you see. That's what you'll be learning here at the Wing China School.
And you should turn off your cell phones and pages.
How do you like it?
Oh, what is it?
You're eating Diabetes new taste sensation, chocolate-covered slug. You're on TV, sir.
Water, where it all began.
Every week we face the toughest schedule known to man.
Have I not?
Lips in which to run across your face.
Don't be afraid. Come in. Sit down.
Good.
Directly ahead of you is Mount McKinley. At 71,000 some feet, it is nearly 50,000 feet higher than your current altitude.